This is what it looks like when we wash out one of our $200 chevron ties. This one's just secured with rubber bands, so as soon as we get the rubber bands off, we give it a really, really good rinse. All of our water gets recycled. So here's what it looks like washed and dried. Would you ever own a $200 tie-dye shirt?